It's not easy being me. Wash your face and brush your hair. Well, nag, 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 it's just not fair. I'm Horrid Henry. So down with school, I'm gonna rule. And when I'm king, I'll do my thing. And then my life will be so sweet. I'm Horrid Henry. Na, 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 nay. The purple hand gang rules, okay. Well, it's so easy being me. I'm Horrid Henry.
Peter Propeller a trial run. Needs a bit of work.
I'm home. Henry, come down here. We've got some news for you.
Ooh, how romantic. A weekend away for your birthday.
You mean I've got to be on my own with him for the whole weekend? Great! I can try out my Peter Propeller. It's all right. We'll manage on our own.
Well, you won't exactly be on your own.
Great Aunt Greta's coming to look after you.
No!
Great Aunt Greta, how lovely to see you.
Oh, hey, Peter. How you've grown.
No, Great Aunt Greta. I'm Peter.
Of course you are. And where's my little Henrietta?
It's Henry, Great Aunt Greta.
Yes. Where is she? I've got presents for everybody. A baseball cap, Peter. I believe fashionable teenagers like you wear them back to front. And these are for little Henrietta. Right. Now, you two young lovebirds, get off for your weekend. And we'll have some fun, won't we?
Now, boys, be good. And here's our number in case of an emergency.
Don't worry, we'll be good, won't we, Henry?
Now then, what's next?
It's nearly tea time.
Maybe these will come in useful after all.
Now then, let's see what we've got in the fridge.
Great Aunt Greta?
Oh, it's empty. We'll just have to go shopping.
But...
You wait here, Great Aunt Greta. Peter and I'll get the shopping for you.
Oh, what a kind little girl you are, Henrietta.
Wait! What about vegetables?
Oh, vegetables are for rabbits!
Too much sugar.
Ah, what's next?
Bread?
Pizza!
Have you worked here long, my dear?
Ready, Great Aunt Greta?
So nice talking to you.
We didn't get any broccoli.
No broccoli? What sort of supermarket do you call this? We won't be coming here again. Here we are. Eat it up while it's still hot.
But, Great Aunt Greta, this is cat food.
Yes, now eat it all up like good boys and girls.
Oh,
finished, Great Aunt Greta.
Good girl, Henrietta. Down, Fido.
He's fluffy.
So he is. Fluffy as can be. Good dog.
She's a cat.
That's right, Peter. You tell him. Scat, Fido. Scat.
Pizza, pizza. Where's the pizza?
Oh, I took it out of the trolley and put it back.
You did what?
Well, it's not good for you, Henry.
Well, it's better than the cat food. Oh, we'll just have to order some. Hello? I want the biggest pizza you've got with everything on. Make that three. And ice cream. Buckets of ice cream. And some dough balls.
Henrietta? Henrietta?
And I need it now.
There you are, Henrietta. It's 5:30 and time all good girls were climbing up the wooden hill to Bedfordshire. Come along now. And where do you think you're going, young fellow, my lad?
I thought you said it was bedtime.
Not for big boys like you, Peter. You don't have to go to bed until 10:00.
But...
can you tell me where Henry lives? Got a delivery for him. Reckon he must be having a party.
A party?
Yeah, I reckon. So, any idea which way?
Yes, it's just round the corner down there. A party, eh? Wait till I tell everyone.
Big kiss for Great Aunt Greta. Night, Henrietta.
Sorry, Mr. Kill.
Delivery for you, Mrs.
And what sort of time do you call this? In my young day, the post always arrived before 8:30 in the morning, not in the middle of the night. Peter, shall we watch Macabre Mansion? I know big boys like you just love ghosties and ghoulies.
Hey, Henry, we hear you're having a party.
Am I? Yeah, well, why not? Come on in. I've got enough gear to keep us going for a while.
Oh, dear. Sounds like Fido wants to go walkies. Where's Fido's lead, Peter?
She hasn't got a lead. She's a cat.
Out in the back? Don't worry, I'll find it. Come along, Fido. Walkies! Hello?
Peter? What's the matter, sweetheart?
Ghosts? I don't think...
Well, where's Aunt Greta?
Out?
What about Henry? Been sent to bed?
Don't worry, darling. Mummy's coming.
Ah!
earth is going on?
Oh, I think we've just had a bit of an accident.
Anything I can do to help?
Oh, Henrietta, you are such a good little girl.
Hello, hello, hello. What have we here?
Ah, officer, so glad you're here.
A vandal as well as a raw dog, eh? I think you'd better come with me, sir.
But, officer, I can explain. No, I can't. Oh.